how to download Forza Horizon 5 free for PC. So if you want to download Forza Horizon 4, then what you need to do is open up your Google Chrome, search for Steam, and install Steam. Once you install your Steam, you need to search for Steam application, open up your Steam, log in or create an account if needed. Once you open up your Steam, you need to head over to the store section, and then under store, you need to search for the application that you would like to download or the game that you would like to download, which is Forza Horizon 5, and then hit the search. Once you've searched, you will find the game right here. You need to click on the game. And now if you were to download this game, then you need to just scroll down and then go with add to cart, add your payment method and pay for the game. Go with view my cart. Now select the game, go with continue to payment. And once you've paid, you'll be able to download that game. Or the other way is you can go with your Microsoft Store. After opening your Microsoft Store, you need to go with search and search for the same game right here. Once you've searched, you'll find the game Forza Horizon 5, Premium, Standard, and Premium add-ons. So I'll just simply go with the 5 version. Now here also you need to just go with get, which is here on the left side, add your payment method, pay, and then you will be able to download the game. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.